I think you guys get the water slide by that episode this week.
Play well with others gives you a tremendous amount of opportunity. Theater is all about
trying to get my hands on them. I pointed towards them, I asked if I could try it. Sometimes I tried to free until I had the skills to get paid to do it. But I reached out and grabbed everything that I wanted to learn. Theater, as I've said before, I've talked biographically before, theater led to a job in film, which is like theater on steroids in some respects. There are differences. There's more secrecy. People are a little more highly specialized. There are bigger budgets, which always means more micromanaging and more stress. But in film, I learned that this wide array of skills that I brought was an asset. There's this thing that happens when I started doing special effects. Everything I've done until then was a job that I got paid to do, something that paid the rent. So I would go and do my job in the theater, then I'd come home and I'd make a sculpture, or I'd make a robot, or do something that I wanted to do. And when I started really rolling into the film industry, the special effects, I just noticed after about 6 months that I hadn't made any sculpture. And having spent time shifting my attention from skill to skill, I knew that I could only focus my attention on one thing at a time. And there came this point in which I felt like I was making a transition from being a sculptor to working in special effects. Like I was applying all of my creative skill in this new field. And it was weird. It was a departure. I was willing to go with it because the money was really good. And at 26 years old, I finally felt like I found something that was a viable career, something that I could actually call a career. I also made a promise to myself that I wasn't going to say that I used to be an artist. I know my mental processes. I know what they do. And I know how important they are to my makeup. So I knew that the same thing was happening, whether I was animating theater for a commercial or I was making a sculpture. Now, the output is different. One is I'm making something for a product or someone else. But in that small regard of a creative output, of problem solving, for me, the result at that point was the same. I was diving into this new career. And I said, I've never said I used to be a sculptor. This is the same bone being moved around, being challenged. Deeper philosophical conversation about art as problem solving. But suddenly in the film industry, applying my creative energy.